Hey, good morning, everyone. Happy Monday. Robb here from Southwest Florida Television. ...60 degrees out here. Maybe a little warmer, maybe 62. Expecting a high today of 83 degrees. Gonna be a warm one today. We've got a couple fires burning out to the east of us. There's a lot of smoke in the air, a lot of smoke on the horizon. Please keep all the people that are being affected by these fires in your prayers and your thoughts and prayers. It's been a while since I've been able to get out to the beach this early. Today is going to be the last day for our friend Barbara to be at the beach with her seashells. So if you can come out and wish her a goodbye, that'd be awesome. She gets out here about 8 o'clock. Barbara Grove sets up her shells. She'll be right here where I'm standing, right in Area 4, the north end of Area 4, up where Roy sits. Today will be Barbara Grove's last Monday morning here with us at the beach. Again, she'll be here, she gets here about 8 o'clock, and she'll be here till probably at least 10:30 this morning. It's your last chance to ask her any questions about shells. Interesting colors going on here. It's actually really calm out in the Gulf. Got some little waves breaking on the shore here, but it's relatively flat out there in the water this morning. Fairly calm right now. It has been windy the past few days. That's what's causing all the problems with that brush fire. We've had some really heavy smoke in the area periodically, just on and off here up in North Naples. People with allergies have been having a really hard time between the red tide and the smoke. It's been pretty brutal. There's part of a whelk shell. Piece of a lightning whelk down here. Beautiful shells, the lightning whelks. There's just a piece of one. There's a nice little clump of shells. I'm kind of in a hurry to get up to Wiggins Pass. I want to see the sunrise. Couple conchs down here. Couple fighting conch shells. Here's another one over here. Two fighting conchs. I think they're both empty. Beautiful shells, the fighting conchs. The Florida fighting conch. Thank you. Well, there's probably some goodies down here, but again, I want to get up to Wiggins Pass, see if I can catch the sun coming up. Darn it. I'm torn between shelling and the sunrise. Hopefully my connection won't drop out at Wiggins Pass. I've been having problems with our cellular connection. Boy, it's so peaceful out here this time of the day. Another fighting conch. Anybody home? Nope. Another empty shell. Another empty. There's a pelican flying by. They've been going by all morning. There's two of them offshore there.
Focus. What?
How did it do that? Huh. There's a beautiful scallop. Another fighting conch down here. Beautiful scallop shell. You can always tell the scallops by those little wings down at the base. That's a nice little scallop there. More, come on, having a very hard time focusing in this with this low light out here. I believe sunrise was supposed to happen at 7:24. Boy, a lot of conchs on the beach this morning. A lot of nice conch shells, all empty. I've seen quite a few of them this morning. There's another one down there. Looks like a good morning for shelling here, and I'm just kind of cruising along. Hopefully we'll have a little time on the way back down the beach on my walk back down to check in with Barbara. Hopefully nobody will beat me to all the good shells. There's another conch. Wow, this is a beautiful conch over here. Wow, check out the colors on this one. Look at the pattern there, the stripes. That's a really nice looking conch shell. There's a nice little line of shells on the beach this morning. I think they're going to be gone here pretty soon when the tide comes in. Morning. What a great place to come for a morning walk, huh? Just gorgeous out here. Maybe we'll get lucky and spot a couple dolphins today, this morning. Boy, I can't get over quite a few conch shells on the beach this morning. I'm just passing by these left and right. See, there's another nice one right down there. A lot of great shells. I'll take a little more, spend a little more time on my walk back down the beach this morning. Hopefully they won't get covered up as the tide comes in. We're up in Area 5 at Del Norwegian's Pass State Park up in North Naples, Florida. Temperature's probably in the low 60s right now. Expected to get up in, oh, it's about 83 today. Really warming up. Beautiful cockle shell down here. Beautiful cockle. You find lots of cockles here at the beach. Here's part of a tulip shell. A little worn out, broken tulip. That's kind of interesting looking. The textures there, the patterns, look at that. That's pretty cool. I believe that's an old tulip. That is neat. There's some really nice shells along here this morning. Another beautiful conch right down there. Another really nice cockle shell. Boy, oh boy. There's a lot of shells down here this morning. Here's a little tiny lightning whelp. That's a nice little lightning whelk right there. I'll hang on to that one. Ugh, here comes the tide. Well, we're up at the north end now. We're just getting up to Wiggins Pass. Sun's just coming up over the horizon now, coming up over the trees. Absolutely beautiful out here this morning. There's our friend Elsie. Good morning, Elsie. How are you doing today?
It's beautiful.
Yeah, I've been having
a little earlier.
Yeah, I had to work a lot in the morning early.
That's darn work.
Home. Yeah, I hate it.
Life,
yep.
Yeah,
it does. But it is a treat this morning. Still seeing lots of fighting conchs up here. Quite a few fishermen up here already this morning. You can see the smoke in the air. from the brush fires that are burning out in eastern Collier County. If you're traveling, you definitely want to check the news, for they do have a lot of roads shut down because of the fires. There are people being affected by them also. Please keep those people in your thoughts and prayers, as well as all the emergency personnel, the first responders fighting those fires. I love going through these little pockets of shells here. This is where you can sometimes find some nice little shells, little moon shells and whelks and all kinds of little goodies. See if we can find Roy up here. Wiggins Pass here, the north end of Delmore Wiggins Pass State Park. Boy, quite a few shells piled up here on the beach. You can see the glow where the sun's coming up, that beautiful orange glow over there. Boy, I have seen lots and lots of fighting conchs this morning. I haven't seen this many in a while. There's another one right down there. Right there. That's the Florida fighting conch. Oh my gosh, look at this. Three conchs all lined up in a row. Three fighting conchs in a row. Oh my goodness, there's another half a dozen over here. They're everywhere. My goodness. All up in Area 5. Piles of Florida fighting conchs. Anything else interesting here? A little whelk shell. Kind of chipped up. Buried in the sand. A little lightning whelk. Part of a moon shell. Just a piece. There's the shark eye, the moon shell, the shark eye. There's the eye. Here you can see inside the shell. Kind of neat. The eye there. All right, there goes our connection. Sorry about that. A really nice little conch shell. A little baby fighting conch. Great little specimen. Piece of a worm shell. Just a little part of a worm shell, missing the tip. There's a lot of shells here, right up around the corner, around the bend. Another broken shark eye or moon shell, an old worn one. Boy, lots of fishermen out there this morning. There's our sun popping up over the trees. A glorious morning. Another glorious morning here. As Roy would say, a glorious morning. Morning. Got a little breeze kicking in up here. Nice. What's up, Roy?
I miss your smiley face.
How are you doing?
Hey, we had the most fabulous sunrise.
Yeah.
Oh boy, there's a big red orb there, sneaking over the trees.
Isn't it beautiful?
Oh boy, and then a dolphin surfacing right out here.
Oh, the dolphins were in the pass already?
Yeah, there was a couple of them, and there's one right now right in front of where she, well, he's out a little farther now, but before he was right close.
Really?
Yeah, whooping right out of water, tail sticking up. Oh boy, it's been glorious, just glorious.
Yeah. All that smoke, huh? Boy.
Yeah, yesterday was really red sky.
Yeah, a lot of smoke. That fire's getting really big out there now.
Yeah, that could be serious.
Yep.
I wonder if it's going to danger any houses.
Oh, it already has, yeah.
Oh, my.
Oh, yeah, unfortunately, yep.
What do they do? The fire department come out and drench them? Or?
Well, they try. Yeah. They do their best to save everything out there.
Yeah.
It's a lot of work fighting these fires.
I'll bet.
This wind, we've had a lot of wind over the past few days, and that's just making it really hard.
Where's your dolphin out farther now, huh?
But I think I got a couple.
He was close in before. That was really great.
Did he come in?
Well, a glorious time. Elsie was out there.
Yeah, I saw her walking down the beach.
Yeah. So, well, how's everything going with you?
Good, Roy, good. I can't complain.
Oh, we had our first concert last night. Oh, it was glorious.
Friday night,
or,
wasn't
no,
it?
No, that was the second one, I guess.
Didn't you have your first one Friday?
Yeah. When,
yeah,
when we
how
had
was
one,
that?
Oh, we had one last night then, too.
Where was that one at?
Christus Victor Church. Oh, and we filled the whole church. We
really?
Must have been around 250 people there.
Really?
And we got a standing ovation.
Of course.
They were really with us. They clapped and cheered and standing ovation. It was glorious. Glorious.
That is awesome.
Yeah, we had a really good time. So that was great.
I wonder if any of those churches record those and put them on their website on the internet.
Well, Jenny did that. She's got it recorded and I don't know what she was going to do with it or something.
Oh.
Okay. Sent it to my daughter, I think.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Neat. So what are you going to do today?
Well, I'm going to go back and read my book. See, I guess this is the last time for Barbara.
Yeah, today's Barb's last day with us out here.
Yeah, there was going to be a little party or something over there. Good morning.
Hey, good morning.
So we'll just kind of hang in there and read my book and enjoy the journey.
That's it. That's what we always do.
Maybe if it gets nice and warm, take a plunge.
It's pretty calm out there this morning, huh?
Yeah, I was in the other day with this Mark and Susie. You know, the ones that bring down all the food on Saturdays.
Nice.
Yeah.
They feed you, huh?
Well, they have a lot of food always.
Well, we're definitely going to miss old Barbara out here. That's for sure. She's kind of like an institution here mornings with
her show. There he is, right out in front.
Well, two of them, huh? Yeah, the two just, a couple of dolphins just popped up right over here. I don't know if they'll come up again. They're just right out here.
Yeah, I don't know if they're two right together or just the one. It's hard to tell.
Yeah. Just don't know where they're going to come up.
Well, he's close in again now, right?
Yep. See where they are. Two dolphins, just one or two. It's hard to tell.
I know there were two earlier. They were apart, but now this one, I think it's only one. But
where the heck did they go?
That's swirly right here.
Yeah, that looks like a current, maybe. Current swirling around right out here in front of us. Just never know where they're going to come up. They move so fast.
Yeah, they
under that water.
Water, I'll tell
man,
you.
Do they move fast. The fishermen don't like them. Oh, there they are. They're over by the marker there.
Oh,
I just saw them
come
up by the marker over there. Yep. Right next to it. I mean, they were right on it. Let's see if they come up again.
Oh, nice breeze perking up.
There they are.
Yeah, it does look like
looks
two
like
together,
two of them. Looks
it?
Like the mama with the little baby.
Yeah, the little one right behind.
See if they come up again. That was neat.
Yeah, that's the ones that have been come up here quite a bit.
Yep. See if they're just hanging around right out in this area. Where did they go?
Well, they're going forward here, although they can swish around underwater.
Yeah, well, they came up. There they are.
Yep, see, it went on back.
Whoops, put my arm right in front of them. Whoops, sorry about that, folks. They're hanging right in front of us out here. Let's see if they come up again.
You want to go down the beach away? You get cold.
Well, this way we get them when they come up over here. And let's see. Looks like they're right out here in this area. Let's see if we see them again. Come on, dolphins. There they are, right there.
I heard a puff.
Yeah, you can hear them breathing when they come up. Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like two of them.
Yeah,
that is so beautiful with that sun coming up. Where did they go? See if they come up again. Keep your eyes peeled here. What a gorgeous morning. All right, dolphins, where'd you go? There they are.
Ooh, right out in front.
Yeah. What a way to start the day, huh?
Isn't that though?
See some dolphins.
Glorious.
Now all we need to do is see somebody catch some fish.
Yeah, they caught a few.
Did you get one? Well, got one down there. Let's see if those dolphins come up.
The dolphins are eating all the fish.
They're chasing the fish away when they hang around here. Where did they go? Oh, snook. Where did the dolphin go? Looks like they took off. Maybe they're heading down towards your chair there, Roy.
Oh, wouldn't that be nice?
This is just gorgeous out here this morning. What a morning. Let's see if we see him come up one more time.
One last puff.
One last appearance by our dolphins.
And down the beach.
And then, well, there they are, right there. Yeah. Wow. How neat. What a great show this morning.
Wow.
Oh, right there again.
Right out in front.
Wow. Maybe they'll come up there again.
Yeah, you hear them right out, the big puff.
Yeah. Where are those dolphins?
That is a book about the couple that sailed around the world, and they had a pod of whales.
Whales?
Surrounded their little sailboat, and the whales, from their breath. Their decks were completely all full of water splashing.
I think they're right out here in front of us.
Just from the whale's breath. Can you believe it?
Wow.
It was drenching them on their boat.
Oop, yep. There he is.
Yeah, looks like two of them.
Yeah, it did look like two. It looked like the mama and the baby.
Little guy, yeah.
Ooh, we got something. Oh, that's nothing.
Oh, a monster.
A lot of them.
That's probably what the dolphin
is. You need a dolphin go after these.
Yeah. Where did that dolphin go? They were just coming up here in front. Oh, they're moving over here now more. See
oh,
him
no,
out
the
there?
Other one. Oh,
yep.
Boy.
Here comes the third one into the picture.
They look like two more together, so now we got four.
Let's see if they come up again. Excuse me. You never know where they're going to pop up. Where did they go? Wow.
That was a lot of up and down.
That was. I don't know how many were there.
Four. There were two mamas and a baby.
Wow. That is so neat. There's one. Come on, where are you guys at? Where did they go? Just waiting for the dolphins to pop up here. Oh, I see something right over here. Saw some action right over in the water there. Didn't see anything come up though.
I don't know if that squirrel is a current or a dolphin. I've seen something.
There he is.
Yeah,
wow. Yep, right there. There he was.
Oh, he's big.
Yep. There's the other one. There's another one. There must be a lot of fish right around in here. See how that water's, whoa. There was two of them just right over there. Wow.
I think they're both with their little one, aren't they?
That looked like the big one and the little one there. There might, maybe they'll come up over here by us again. There's another one. Wow. What a great morning.
Yeah. That's the best dolphins I've seen in a long time.
Just hanging out here. It's hard reading the water with this current. You can't really tell if it's the current swirling around or the dolphins. There's one, two. It's all smoke in the air out there, that haze from the brush fire.
Yeah, look at how misty it is.
I could stay here all morning watching these dolphins.
Yeah, it's hard to pull.
You get in a trance. It's hard to leave. There he is, out there.
Right
there, yep. Yeah. See if they come in one more time, a little closer for us. Then we'll get down, start heading down the beach to see our friend Barb. Yeah. Say goodbye to Barb. There he is again, way out there. Two, three of them. Wow.
Hey, how are you doing this morning? We got a big dolphin show. A lot of dolphins. Yeah. Yeah, boy. It looks like another one looked like three out there, didn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it did. There he is again. Back. I think they're coming back over here.
Yeah.
he is. Wow.
Yeah.
Did you see him all right there? Wow.
Yeah.
The whole school, maybe the whole school. Okay,
right there. Yeah. There they are. That was the mama and the baby right there. Wow. That is so neat. Time right up on the shore here for us. That'd be great. Just doing some dolphin watching here. There's one out there. A couple of them over there. Yep. Oh, two just came up there. Wow. Just amazing. Oh, one right over here.
Oh, I missed him.
Yep, he came right up here. See the bubbles? Right here, he's coming.
Oh, yeah,
oh, where'd he go? He came pretty darn close. Saw the bubbles there. Where'd he go? There he, oh, he just dug his head up and looked at us.
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny. He came right up and looked at us here. Yeah, he came up and looked right at us. That was so cool. He just stuck his head up and looked at us. That was so neat. Oh, that was awesome. That was cute. I don't know if he's still out here. That was so cool. Looks like they're right out here in front of us, a couple of them. Water's...
Those are shooting along out there.
We got some dolphins further out. Right here in front of us. Oh, he's right up. Oh, he came right up here.
Saw him underwater.
Yeah, he didn't come up. Came right up to the shore. Yep. Yeah, she came right up to the shore. This one over here. Yeah, they are. Yeah, there's one out there, one there. They're everywhere out here this morning. Four or five of them out here swimming around. Wow. That is so cool. One came right to shore here. We missed him. Caught us by surprise. Looks like there might be something happening out here. You can see him just jumping up. There's a couple way out over here, a couple dolphins. There's two right over in here. Wow. Gotta look closely to see him there. That's the mama and the little one.
Yeah.
Yep, over there. Well, what a great morning. Again. looks like they're going to hang around here all morning, huh, Roy?
Yeah, that's
right. It's almost like that time when they roared up to the beach.
Wasn't that something, that one morning?
Yeah.
They just stayed there, that one up and down the beach with us. Yeah. Right out in there. I think I'm going to head and start walking back down. What time we got there, Roy? You got your watch on today?
Yeah. Well, it's 8 o'clock on the noodle.
8? Well, Barb should be showing up here now, setting her shells up. Say goodbye to the dolphins.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll see them down the beach. How old dolphins look yet. It looks like, well, maybe they'll swim on down the beach for us.
I think some of those shellfish get to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah.
Big clams.
Oh yeah, those clams. I heard the clams, giant clams, live a long time. There he is.
Yeah, by
George. Well, we saw quite a few dolphins out here this morning at Wiggins Pass. What a morning. See him there? That was the little one right there. That was the little one that just came up.
Well, that was a fun time, wasn't it?
That was a great morning up here, Roy. It's still surfacing right out here in front of me.
Isn't
it? It is. You can hear him puff. You can hear him. Ooh, look at that.
Oh, right there.
Both of them, the mama and the baby right there. Wow. That was a good look at them there.
Amazing how the little one swims right with her.
Isn't it? Side by side. I don't want to leave, but I have to. Just stand here hoping they come in one last time.
Yeah.
I'm right up close to the beach.
And when they do, it's so wonderful you hate to leave.
Yep. And you don't want to leave. What a gorgeous morning here at Wiggins Pass. There they are.
Three
of them just came up. Roy and I have been here for probably at least 15 minutes watching these dolphins. As the sun was coming up, it's incredible. Putting on a little show for us. They've just been hanging out in this same general area up here. There's one way out there. They've just been going back and forth all morning in the pass here. Oh, there's the mama and the baby. Yep. There's the dad. That looked like the bigger one. Gosh. In one more time for us, Roy?
I suppose.
One more up close. One more peek at him. Come on, guys. Bring your baby over here and say good morning. Oh, there they are to the side. Looks like they're moving a little bit more of that away. Yep, that was great. Great morning. There they are again.
Where were they?
Right over in there. They're kind of hanging out in that area right now. Well, I got to get going. I hate to go, but I have to get moving down the beach.
I'll move down with you.
That was great. Well, we got our money's worth this morning, that's for sure. Watching the dolphins feeding up in Wiggins Pass. Well, oh, there's one right there, right in front of us. Looked like you had a fish. Yeah. Thanks for the great show. That was wonderful. Well, there was the baby and the mama right there. Yeah. Oh, three of them.
Yeah, three together.
Three just came up again. Look at them. Wow.
And then with the baby,
one baby in between the two. That is so neat.
Four also coming up.
That is so neat. Well, there's the little one. There's another one. Whole little families out here swimming around in front of us. The dolphin family. It's really hard guessing where they're gonna come up. But Roy and I have been here probably for a good 20 minutes now watching these guys. More than that, probably half an hour.
Yeah.
Watching four or five dolphins just swimming around out in front of us. Trying to guess where they're gonna come up. Down there, they're making their way along there. We're up at Wiggins Pass. Yep, now they're making their way out the pass there. They might make their way down the beach. Yep. It'd be fun if they came down there. But we gotta get moving down the beach. We gotta see Barb. I definitely wanna see Barb before she leaves us. Like they might be heading down the beach.
Yeah.
Beautiful morning. Yep, they're heading further out now, the dolphins. You still see them coming up out here. Right out in front of us here, you might see one pop up. Yeah, it looks like they're making their way out. Maybe they'll follow us down the beach. See them right out in here popping up. That's so cool. What a beautiful morning. So much fun watching these guys. Look at them all out there. I hope you can see them. Just coming up, splashing. I zoom in. It's hard to follow them. See them out there? Just don't know where they're going to come up. Quite a show this morning, the dolphins. Definitely going to repost this, hopefully in a little better quality later today. Got a fish right there, and there's the dolphins, just came up behind them. Where'd those dolphins go?
Flipper, go home.
Chasing all the fish away. Back down the pass here. See if we can spot them again. Just never know where they're going to come up. There they are. Left and right. They're coming back to where they were before. Coming back down here. Where did they go? I have to get going. I'd love to stay out here all morning watching these guys. But we can't. Unfortunately.
What a scene, huh?
It has been quite the morning. There they are again. Yeah. Well, we got to get moving down the beach. I do. You don't. Boy, what a great morning. Got something on the line here. Catching a lot of mackerel out here. That's what the dolphin have been chasing around. Oh, got away. Darn. Dolphins are still coming up over here. Some jumping out there. This is incredible. This is Wiggins Pass up in North Naples. Plane just flying by. Time to mosey on down. We got to see Barb one last time. Say goodbye to Barb. Goodbye, dolphins. They put on quite the show for us this morning. That was great. Check back and you'll see lots of dolphins when I repost this video. Lots of fishermen out here. Beautiful morning. Well, I'm heading down the beach, Roy.
Good morning.
Heading down.
What a dolphin show, huh? Thank you, dear. Thank you. Oh, that's a great hug. Thank you.
I haven't seen you down this far before.
Oh, I'm always here. I come up this way and I go down the other way.
I heard you sometimes swim the channel.
Boy, the dolphins are still out there. Beautiful morning here in North Naples. Just gorgeous. Got to see the sun come up this morning. That was beautiful. And then we just got to see lots of dolphins this morning swimming around in the pass. They're still up there. Looks like they're gonna hang out in the pass all morning. Saw a couple nice shells walking out this morning. Here's another beautiful shell. There's a beautiful scallop shell down here. Saw lots and lots of fighting conchs on the beach this morning. Fighting conchs everywhere. Didn't see any live ones. Here's a fighting conch shell right down here. Nothing in it though. The Florida fighting conch. There's a little lightning whelk that I found, the bigger shell. That's a little conch next to it, a little baby Florida fighting conch. My main objective here for coming out today was just to say goodbye to Barbara. Barbara Grove, the shell lady. It's the last day that we're gonna get to see her out here on the beach. She's moving back up to Minnesota. She taught a lot of people here at Del Norwegian's a lot about seashells. She's gonna be here one last time from 8 this morning till about 10:30. If you got any questions you wanna ask her. Got a lot of smoke out here in the air. Got some brush fires burning. Please keep all those first responders in your thoughts and prayers, and there's people whose homes are being affected by the fires. Please keep them in your prayers. This is looking north. Up the beach, across Wiggins Pass, towards Barefoot Beach. Another beautiful little shell. There's lots of little gems like this up and down the beach. Yeah, everything I got so far today to add to my collection is just the little ones. Just little jewels. I love it. I like finding the big ones, but the little ones are nice too. There's an old alphabet cone. It's pretty worn. Not much left to it. You can just see the markings on the side of it. A really old and worn alphabet cone. I just can't get over those dolphins. They were incredible this morning. I could stay there all morning watching them. Another beautiful little conch shell here. There's a worm tip. That's the tip of a worm shell right there. Those are neat. They're really neat when you find the actual worm shell. Right there at the end, you might find a tube on there, a worm tube, you know, 8-10 inches long sometimes. That's really neat when you find the whole shell. They're pretty common, the worm tips. Beautiful morning here. Started out, or when we started our walk, it was 60. No idea what the temperature is now. Yeah, there's another little baby conch. That's a little one right there. It's a little tiny conch shell. The tide's just starting to come back in. Any luck? No luck this morning? Oh, darn. It's those dolphins chasing all the fish away.
Yeah.
Yeah. Roy got sidetracked up there at the pass. Hopefully he'll make it back down. What a great morning. I always say when you see a dolphin in the morning, you're gonna have a great day. Dolphins, seeing the dolphins is good luck in the morning. Maybe we'll get lucky and see them swimming along the beach again this morning. But apparently there must be a lot of fish up in the pass this morning. They're hanging out there just having a good old time. Good morning. How are you doing? Saw a lot of Florida fighting conchs on the beach this morning. There's one back over here. Lots of little shells on the beach. You really gotta take your time when you're walking along. You never know what you're gonna find along the shore here, especially with these little shells. They're really hard to see. And with the waves coming up, it's always tossing them around. You can walk up the beach and then walk back down and find things you missed. You know, it's just amazing how it changes so fast, how things change just with the waves. Uncovering new shells. A lot of shells on the beach this morning. I don't feel any of the effects of red tide. We've been having some issues with red tide. I don't feel that. No burning eyes or anything. There's a little lightning whelk. Or actually, no, this isn't a lightning. This is, I forget what kind of whelk that is. That's the opposite of a lightning whelk. That's a whelk shell right there. A little whelk. And I forget what the name of that is. Lightning whelks, the opening is on the other side. There's quite a few people out here shelling. I don't blame them. It's a perfect morning. Absolutely gorgeous. There's the shell I hung for my friend, our friend JP, still here. Right there, that conch. We hung that in memory of our good friend JP Thies. Miss you, buddy. There's your shell by the beach. He loved the ocean. JP just loved the water. Loved sailing. That shell's for you, JP. You can see a lot of shells on the tree here. A lot of these shells have been hung in memory of a loved one that's passed away. There's several of these trees along the beach too. Not just here at Del Norwegians, but other beaches in Southwest Florida. So hang a shell when you're at the beach. Sometimes people hang a shell, they'll say a prayer, they'll hang a shell, make a wish. You can hang a shell just, you know, as a decoration, as a memento, you know, as a little souvenir, take a picture of it, a reminder of your trip. But a lot of people hang these shells in memory of a loved one that's passed away. So remember that when you see the shells hanging on the tree. Respect them too, please. Don't take them off the tree. We had quite a dolphin show this morning up in Wiggins Pass. I don't know how long I spent up there with Roy, probably a half hour watching the dolphins. They're still up there swimming around. I've got to get off the beach. I got to get down, see Barb, bro. We want to say goodbye to our friend Barb. And I've got work to do. There's a neat little cockle shell down here. Just a little cockle. That's a small cockle right there. You can find some pretty big cockles on the beach. This is a small one. There's a lot of great shells out here this morning. Little sandpipers running around on the beach. It's pretty calm out there this morning in the Gulf. Pretty flat. Most of the people out here are really friendly. It's like our little country club out here. Ooh, there's a little lightning whelk. Oh, part of a lightning whelk. Darn it. They call this a twisty on the shells like this. That's what's left of a lightning whelk. Beautiful shells when you find them, the lightning whelks. Twisty. Be sure to let everybody know where you're watching from. Oh boy, look what I found. That is a really, really nice worm shell right there. That is a very nice worm shell. Look at that. It's got the tip and the shell. That is a great worm shell. How cool is that? Wow. Can't believe somebody didn't spot that. But you know, people are into different things. Some people collect coquina shells. Some pick up the fighting conchs. Some just collect the whelks. You know, everybody's into their own little thing when they come out here. I kind of like everything. The tide's coming in here, so it's starting to wash these shells back out into the water that were up along the shoreline. There's a little black scallop shell down here. These are pretty common. Got a lot of these little black scallops. See, there's another one right down there, buried in the sand, right down there. The black scallops. Another shell that's really common here is the slipper shell. It's a little slipper shell. Why do they call that a slipper shell? Well, when you turn it over, see how it looks like a little slipper, a little shoe? The slipper shell. You'll find a lot of these on the beach.
Hi, boy.
Hey.
Rob, how are you?
How are you doing? Oh, God.
Jojo Montreal.
Jojo, hi. Welcome, Mike. Welcome.
Mike. Watch
how funny. There we are, folks. A little delay. That is so funny. It is so nice to meet you guys.
Yeah.
How long have you been down for?
Since March the 4th.
Since March. How long are you going to be here till?
Just this week.
Just this week?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Going back to the coal in the snow.
Did you see Barbara yet?
Yes, we did. Yeah.
Did you tell her? Did you tell her you saw her here?
Yeah.
Yes.
It's great to actually see where we watch from Montreal all the time.
So what do you think?
It's beautiful.
Is it better? It's better in person, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Yes. Oh, everybody has to come here.
Yeah.
And we're looking for Roy.
Oh, Roy
the
is.
Famous Roy.
You got to get down there this morning.
Really?
The dolphins were just up and down the pass all morning.
Okay.
I was up there for at least a half hour with them. I think they're still up there.
We'll meet you over there.
Yeah.
I brought some cookies.
Okay.
I promise.
I have to get out of here pretty soon, but I have to give somebody a ride at 9:30.
Yeah.
Uber.
Okay. Oh, don't worry. Barbara has the cookies.
Awesome. But it's so nice meeting you finally.
Yeah,
Jojo,
bye.
See you later.
Bye.
That is so cool. Jojo from Montreal. One of our Facebook friends. That is so neat. I love it when we meet our Facebook friends out here in person. That is just amazing. All the way from Montreal. They want to get up and see Roy. Roy is famous here. Roy is our mayor. Mayor of Del Norwegians. Wow. That is so fun. There's a piece of a little banded tulip shell on the beach. I haven't found one of these in quite a while, the banded tulips. There's just a broken one. Beautiful shells, the banded tulips. One of these mornings I'll find one and show it to you. Like I say, you just never know what you're gonna find here. Look at the shape. Look at that scallop. Isn't that an interesting shape? That is really neat. I'm slowly making my way down the beach back to Barbara, back to Area 4. We saw a lot of dolphins this morning. Definitely going to have to check out the replay. What I'll do is later today I'll post a higher quality version of this beach walk on YouTube, and then I'll put the link in the description of the post for this video, and it's just a little better than the live feed, the quality. And you're going to see some ads pop up, you know, in the beginning, but you know, just they go away. If you see something you like, click on it. That's how I make my money out here. On those YouTube ads. Don't go crazy clicking on ads, but every little bit helps. If you want to make a little contribution, that's always appreciated. Helps pay for my gas and my phone bill. You can find my PayPal account info later in the description of this post as well. Every little bit helps, and I appreciate it. Those of you that sent a little something, thank you so much. Boy, look at this pile of shells right down here. Man, I just don't have the time to go through them this morning. That would be some good sifting right in that pile right there. You never know what you're gonna find. There's just a little worm tip. All kinds of goodies down there. Piece of a lightning whelk, I think, down here. Yep, a broken whelk. A big fat lightning whelk. Just part of one. Part of a lightning whelk. Little sandpiper walking down the beach. Two little sandpipers. Those little guys are so fast, running in and out of the waves. Hey, be sure to let everybody know where you're watching from. That's what this group is all about. About bringing people together from all around the world while we enjoy God's beautiful creations here. I saw a couple little ducks swimming out here in front of me. Yep, we have ducks at the beach. See them right out there? They go completely under the water chasing fish. Ducks at the beach. There's another one of our feathered friends, the little snowy egret. The little white bird, the little snowy egret in the foreground, the little duck swimming off in the distance. These guys have little yellow feet. Looks like they're wearing little yellow rain boots. I don't know if you can see them. Every once in a while you can see his little feet. He's looking for a fish. You gonna catch something? There, he got one. Just got a fish. A little fish. It's amazing how they catch those fish. They'll flip it around and swallow it. It's gone. That was neat. Beautiful Monday morning. What a day. What a great way to start the week, huh? Unfortunately, we got some brush fires burning here in Eastern Collier. They are affecting some people's homes. So we want to remember, keep those people in our thoughts and prayers. Got some smoke out on the horizon. At times it does get smoky throughout Collier as the wind changes direction. Also keep all those first responders in your thoughts and prayers that are fighting those fires. There's a bunch of pelicans sitting out in the water down to the south there. Just waiting for an unsuspecting fish to come by. There's our friend Barb set up on the beach there on the left with their shells. We're gonna go say goodbye to her. Still got time to come out here and see her if you're close by. She'll be leaving at 10:30. This is the last day she's going to be out here. She's got her little audience already. There's a nice big piece of coral on the beach. Boy, nice little pile of little shells here right in front of Barbara. I know I missed a lot of shells this morning. I was walking fast. Wanted to get up to catch Roy for sunrise this morning. That was fun. And then we got treated to a great dolphin show this morning. Lots of dolphins this morning. You definitely want to check the replay of the video out later. It was hard figuring out where they were going to come up, but we got a couple good looks at them. Probably spent a good half hour up at Wiggins Pass with Roy watching the dolphins this morning. And just a little while ago, we got to meet some of our Facebook friends that have been following us from Montreal. They made it down here to the beach. It was so neat to meet people in person. You see their names and their profiles, but to meet them in person, that's a real treat. There's Barb showing off her shells. Good morning. Oh,
good morning.
Hey, ladies. How is everybody doing today?
Doing well. Very well. Would you say this is a morning at Wiggins that is beyond words?
It is beautiful this morning.
It is so beautiful.
You would not believe the dolphins up in Wiggins Pass this morning. Just at least five of them. At least. For Roy and I sat there for at least a half hour watching them. They're still up there.
What a gift.
With the mom and dad with the little baby in between them.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, maybe they'll come down because I know the.
I think they're. I mean, the food, the eating is so good up there this morning. There's
the pelicans
mackerel.
Have been here all morning long, and many, many birds. I so often hear that there aren't as many birds as there used to be.
Yeah.
But it depends when you come here.
Yeah.
And if you come early and there's not a lot of disruption and all.
Exactly.
Then you will find the birds. So. Yep. We can't just stand there on the beach and say,
"Where's the birds?
Where's the birds?
They
where's the fish? Where's the shells?" You know,
you gotta move around a little bit.
I saw a sign in the park. Well, it's still there, and it says "Slow Turtle Crossing."
Yeah.
And I had someone that said to me, "What time do the turtles cross?"
Well, 9:15 every morning. Didn't you know that?
There's a lot to learn, isn't there? But it's all joyful.
It is.
The learning is.
I see turtle. I see those gopher tortoises all the time.
Oh yes. Oh my yes.
They, you know, it's sad. They lost. They one of the rangers told me they lost 50 gopher tortoises during the hurricane.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I thought they just could go in their little shell and.
Yeah.
But I guess they got beat up.
Yeah. I guess they got buried.
Oh.
But there's still plenty of them out here. I mean, that's Mother Nature, you know? That's how she works.
It is.
And it's not our business to stick our nose in it either.
Actually, it's kind of our business to just support it.
Yeah.
And not harm. Do no harm, as they say to the doctors.
You know, people all the time are saying to me, why don't they do something about this beach? Why don't they put more sand out here?
No. Blah, blah.
It's like, no. You know what? This beach has been here forever, and it's going to be here long after we're gone.
Right.
You know,
absolutely.
Mother Nature knows what she's doing.
Absolutely. You said she, and isn't that amazing that they call Mother Nature?
She is.
She's
a nurturing person.
Exactly.
Mother Nature.
Exactly. Exactly.
We all know who Mother Nature is. We all have mothers.
Same in nature.
Yeah. Well, we're going to miss one of our mothers here, the mother of our seashells.
I shed a tear or two when I came into the park today.
So
it
sad.
Won't be my last time in the park.
No?
Well, for two reasons. One, I'm determined to end up coming down here now and then when
Thank
I can
goodness.
Get when I can get away from the snowbanks in Minnesota. And the other one, as I'm bringing a three-fold display for Lori at the office
great.
So that they've got another display.
Oh, great.
Because they put on wonderful nature displays and
right.
informational
Oh, yeah, they do
time.
Talks and walks.
Adults
and
kids.
Yeah.
And So the more the merrier.
People don't realize all the things that they do here at the park. They have nature walks, you know, they have beach walks. They go beach combing in the morning. You can go beach combing with a ranger.
I'm so glad you mentioned all those things because they can find out. Just call them up and find
out. Call them. Go on the website.
Go,
it's all
that's
there.
The best thing.
Yeah.
Go on the website or even the citizen support organization. Go on their website.
Yeah, the Friends of Del Norwegans,
and you will find all of the things that happen all the time.
Yeah, and become a friend of the park. Join Friends of Del Norwegans, right?
I've made a lot of friends here. Definitely friends.
Yeah.
You know, it's become more like a family because we're kind of a family of people that not only enjoy seashells, but we enjoy the whole environment. You know,
absolutely.
The nature, the
just
sound.
Nature in general, yeah.
I'm hearing the sounds of the waves and the sounds of the birds, and it is paradise.
What time is it, by the way?
It is 10 minutes to 9.
Okay. I just have to be somewhere at a certain time. But I'm good. I just wanted to make sure I saw you before you left.
I'm so glad you did. Then did you see the people that brought you cookies?
I was just going to say, I met some friends from Montreal.
They're right behind me. The cookies are
yours.
Oh,
cookies. Oh, boy. Me and Roy. She left some for Roy and
I,
didn't she?
She did say we could sneak one or two.
That's okay. Yep, that's JoJo. I've seen her on Facebook all the time. And
do you?
Yeah, now we finally got to meet Nina.
You know,
it's like so neat.
That's how Karen
people.
And I met.
She met
me before I met her.
Yeah.
And
exactly.
Now we're just bosom buddies.
Oh, yeah.
And we'll always be.
I know. I feel like I've known you forever.
I know.
Isn't that sweet?
But
so one of these mornings we're going to do that shark tooth walk.
Yes.
We're going to get a line of people. We're going to walk up this beach. Okay.
Yeah.
And we're going to...
I found four already?
On Friday.
I found one here the other day. I should have brought it. I actually...
Oh, you found a big one?
Now you'll find them all.
Oh, wow. I just, you know, I see my hands are already full of stuff, but I'm kind of walking too fast, I think, to spot them when I'm walking. Oh, I just got some little knickknacks. I love the little shells.
Me too.
The little conchs and the whelks and nice little worm shell.
She just brought me
a limpet.
A baby limpet. Look at
that. Oh, wow.
And I haven't.
Wow.
Yes, I know.
What is it? A limpet?
Limpet.
Limpet.
L-I-M-P-E-T. Limpet.
Wasn't that a movie?
Come join our group. Come on in and see the shells.
A limpet shell.
All of these were found on the beach here.
Wow.
Let's see what you have.
See, I would have thought that was just a barnacle.
Yep.
An old barnacle that fell off
of something. It's a shell.
A limpet is a barnacle.
Is it a barnacle?
It is. And it attaches
and
catches as the water goes in and out.
Interesting.
That's called a little keyhole.
Oh, that little hole in
it. A little keyhole
limpet. That is neat.
And that's the first one I've seen on this beach. Of course. You can thank her.
Wow.
Tell me your name again.
Justine.
What a pretty name.
Yeah.
My
eyes
focused on
her.
Yeah. Those are neat.
Yeah, these
She's
are
got,
my...
Look at those shells over there.
Are my babies, too.
Yeah, you got some beauties here, that's for sure.
Look at this little...
Oh, look at that little baby sea star.
Oh, wow.
Where'd you find that? Here? Or in a store.
No. I found it here.
That is so... At the beach here. That is
so neat. Here.
Look at that little baby sea star.
I can't remember exactly where on the beach I found
that
it.
That is really fragile.
Isn't it? I would just pass by this.
Yeah. I know. It's crazy.
Yeah, and that...
And
the crucifix.
I brought that because it's Easter time.
Yes.
Now, somebody just found one of those recently on the beach.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's a crucifix. I've seen these, and I thought they were just old fish bones.
They are.
Is that what it is? A fish
skeleton? They are.
From a sailfish.
From
a sail cat. Lowly sail.
A sail cat. Okay. And those are what people just throw back in the water.
So that's the
backbone of it.
That's the backbone of it. And if you shake it and you hear something, that means you're going to have really good luck.
Wow. The crucifix fish. And you can definitely see why they call it that. Wow. Yep.
good luck to you.
You're going to have
hear,
good luck.
I can hear something in there.
Good for you.
I hear it in there.
Wow.
I'm going to have great luck today. We saw all those dolphins. And
cool. Yeah.
So, yeah, that's all my stuff there
that
I found
wonderful.
This morning.
These are, I
love
you know
the
what's
little...
interesting about this particularly?
That's a big version.
These are actually yeah. Florida fighting conchs.
Yep.
And oftentimes babies look exactly
these
like the
ones.
Adults when they're
really?
Babies.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
But that's not true.
No, these look
the
totally
fighting.
Different. Yeah, they
they're
look
totally
different in color.
They're There's, going to turn yep. out looking like this.
See, these yeah. are the babies, these three here.
These three there.
And that's the adult Florida fighting conch. Big difference in the
Big
colors.
Big difference. And the color and the big knobs, you
yep.
know, and all of it.
Yeah.
So you see them sometimes, you say, well, what is this? He's got your cookies.
Oh, yeah. I got those cookies, JoJo.
I'm a lucky guy.
Yes, we are. We get spoiled out here.
Let me give you back your treasure all
right.
for today. There's always treasures on
every morning you find treasures.
Absolutely.
Well, I am going to
share it.
I gotta run. I've got a,
Absolutely.
An appointment.
And thank you for the donation.
That's okay.
From Burlington, New
for
Jersey.
A party.
Yeah. Share it with other people.
I'm gonna tell everybody.
Bye.
I'll be right back. So Barbara doesn't know about it, folks, but they're gonna have a little party up here for Barbara. Karen brought some food, so if you want to come out to the beach and say goodbye to Barbara, come on down. She doesn't know it. Barbara the shell lady. This will be her last morning with setting up on the beach with her shell display. She has taught us a lot, taught everybody a lot about seashells. We're gonna miss her, but she'll be here till probably at least 10:30 this morning if you wanna come out and say goodbye to her. These are all friends from Facebook. This couple over here, they're from Montreal. They came down here to They've been following us on Facebook. They came down here. This is JoJo and her husband, Mike, to check out the beach in person. That is so neat. Yeah. That fire, well, I got it. Hopefully I won't eat my shells here when I'm eating the cookies. Mmm. Yummy. Uh-huh. Get all kinds of goodies out here.
Is it worse down there, or is it?
They're talking about the fire out in East Naples. I-75 is shut down right now between 951 and State Road 29 because of a pretty bad brush fire. I'm going to get rolling here. I want to thank everybody for watching. Be sure to tell your friends about Southwest Florida Television. Take some time to check out all of my photos and videos. I know you're going to find something you like. If you want to make a little contribution, it's always appreciated. A little money helps pay the phone bill, keep gas in the car. You can find my PayPal account information in the description of this post a little later. Look at all the little birds here, the little sandpipers.
Morning.
Morning.
How are you?
Good. So fun watching these little guys running around on the beach. Look how they just run in and out of the waves. It's really calm out there this morning. Two pelicans sitting out here. I don't know if you can see them out there in the water. There's half a dozen. A couple seagulls here on the shore. One's eating a fish there right in front of us. Just putting the tail end of the fish down, its gullet. I don't want your fish, enjoy. What a beautiful morning. Osprey just flying back to its nest up there. All of our beach friends there up with Barbara. Ospreys are really chirping away up there this morning. I don't know if I can zoom in quick and show them to you before I sign off here. Pretty far away. Oh, one just took off. One just flew out of the nest. You can see the one there. She's just getting hunkering down into the nest now. That's our osprey nest up in Area 4. They were both up there just a minute ago. I'm going to be signing off now. Hey, again, thanks for watching. Have a great day wherever you are. I know we got friends watching from all around the world. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Rob Spann. God bless.
Bye, everybody.
Cheesing. Bye.